free. I have no desire to do those things no more. I have no desire to go those places no more. Be not entangled with the yoke of bondage again.
Come on.
Stand fast, therefore, in the liberty wherewith Christ has made us free. Uh-huh. And be not entangled with the yoke of bondage. So now, what I need for you to do, I need for you to think about that thing, that one thing, that two things, that three things, or those things that have hindered your walk with Christ. See, the things from your past that you keep thinking about, you just can't get over it. Because see, you're not going to be able to go any further in God than where you are now until you lose some things. God wants us to be totally free of any distractions. He doesn't want anything to hinder our walk with him. Because contrary to popular belief, yes, I know this is the year of release. But we got to, those that worship God must worship God in spirit and in truth. And how can you worship God in spirit and in truth if your mind is in bondage?
Come on. You want to see it? Come on.
Yeah. Come on. Yeah, pressure clay.
Yes.
Now this is what I need you to do. Now if you believe that God is about to change some things around for you, I need you to stand up on your feet.
Hallelujah. Yeah.
Now this is what I need you to do. I need you to turn